the chairman, Nakuru County Community Basketball Association. It's an exciting day, of course, a milestone in itself. As the Premier League, we are able to be able to reach to this point, we'll be able to bring in partners. We want to assure our stakeholders and our fans that there's so much that is coming on our way. So many action points that are going to come out of this MOU agreement. We want to do collaborations in spaces in basketball development, youth empowerment, and so much more that we are going to share with you in the nearby future. I would like to thank our new partners, Daraja 360, the entire staff, for all the meetings that we've been able to do together, and also just coming up with such a good concrete document, all the work, the effort we've put in together. I want to say asante sana for welcoming us as part of your family, even as we welcome you to be part of our family. Let us build this sport of basketball together and empower our youth, who are the most important thing. So what I just want to say is watch this space. More is coming. I also want to directly talk to our fans, our players, and every person that is part of the Deep Crater League. We want to tell you kazi inafanyika, and we are up to the task. The season begins in about 2 days. I hope all the teams are preparing. I hope you're ready. As you can see, we are preparing also for you. So be ready. It's going to be an exciting season. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Regina Kamoche, founder and director of the Daraja 360 community-based organization. It is a great day today where we have made an MOU with the Nakuru County Community Basketball Association, and in specific, Deep Crater League, Basketball League, that is. We are amazed, we are honored to partner with Deep Crater League, because for us, the youth mentorship space means a lot to us. The youth, we are creating a platform where the youth can access sustainable platforms for sports. So this is one of the ways that we are creating a platform for the youth to access, those who are interested in basketball, to access sustainable platforms. And in this MOU, we are going to improve the platforms to be sustainable, because the platforms are there, but through collaborative efforts, we are going to improve the platforms in a huge way, so that you, the youth, the community, can access these platforms. So we are amazed, we are honored today to partner with this major league, BCL, to give our efforts, give what we have towards our youth in the community, towards the basketball. We are here, we are looking forward to having fun together with you, together with DCL. The league is starting this weekend at Meningai High School. Yes, at Meningai High School. So if you're a fan, if you can play, kuja upate networks. So karibu sana. Thank you.